Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to the vlogs. Currently in a new podcast studio. Going to show you this at the back end of this, but this is just a mashup over the past sort of 6 to 8 weeks. So I hope you guys enjoy. And just to preface this, Simi was still with Sammy. So roll the intro. Now I ain't saying she a gold digger, but she ain't messing with no broke niggas. Now I ain't saying she a gold digger, but she ain't messing with no broke niggas. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Hey guys, welcome back to life. It's been a minute. Friday afternoon, work never stops. Just picking some colours for the grass merch coming through. We've had to push it back a week just because the boys don't give a fuck. Lukey's fucking somewhere. Jacko's back home with his family. My girlfriend's moving in.
She got us some flowers too.
Stop. Alright, so Sammy's just coming up, thought it would be a good idea.
I got the flowers from the office.
Well, what'd you ask me?
How much are these?
200.
Well, what'd you ask me for? 250 then?
So Sammy's coming up, thought it would be a good idea to get us some flowers from the boys as well. So, movie.
Stop, man. I got them from the boys, so.
So we got some flowers from the boys from YKTR. I got a bit of a note here from the boys at YKTR. Everybody needs good neighbours. Yeah, we're off for a feed as well. We're meant to have the whole crew, but it's just us. Obviously, Lukey's been doing a caterpillar at a wedding. Wait, does anyone say that video clip?
Fuck! Nah, because he sent it to the group chat.
Oh, did he?
He got his... You know, like Eminem, he mocks himself before anyone else can get him.
Oh yeah, we just gave away $1,000 to a Doozy Club member as well. But I'm just ringing now, we're doing a random giveaway for $1,000 cash, and because you're part of the Doozy Club, you're the winner, so I want to give you $1,000 cash to make your Friday.
Bullshit.
Yeah, 100%.
Fuck.
That's my idea. No, this obviously was my... we're going to be doing a lot more of that stuff as well. I'll probably take back over the Doozy Club. we try to give it to Simi. He fucked that up.
Chico's not doing it. They fired me from the first...
He fucked up the first event.
My first event was amazing.
Yeah,
and
for you.
And I pulled the Simi too. You know what I mean?
We're off to Magic Round. Simi's not coming. He's pulled out.
I didn't pull out.
You've pulled out.
No, I said I'll come up Friday morning. You know that it's not going to be Magic Round without Michael Jordan.
Be better. What's better? Oh, and Joey Damon. So if you don't know, he's a funny comedian. I just messaged him today. He's actually going to pay for his own trip up there as well. So I was like, yeah, fuck it, come along. So if you know Joey Damon, he's funny as probably one of the funniest people I know. Easily the funniest person.
He's one of my friends, and I've.
I knew him before you.
Because you guys look the same.
So. oh, fuck it, is that over here? Oh, 2 minutes. Ready, boys? Roll the B-roll. Woo! I'm on my way to an island and I'm popping shit at the pilot. Flash it on. Niggas be broken, be starving, but still talking shit like they violent. Niggas is broke. They say that they honest, how money these niggas gon' say that they got it. Get out with the kid, it's success and these niggas gon' blame it on cop.
I reckon we do next week is a week of positive vibes and that's it.
Who's the most positive in the group?
It would probably be Caleb. And the less positive would be Chico.
If I had much free time as you guys.
Oh, that's not positive, man.
You said next week.
Yeah.
Alright guys, what's up? We're just in the city. We're gonna be checking out a place called Karen's. Apparently what it's known for. Actually don't even know where it is. So you have a burger and stuff, but the customer service is meant to be really bad, so they spray you and shit.
Catch us up and have a quick massage, I'll be back. Oh, yeah. Just play basketball, man. Relax. What are you going on about? Use the other door. Wipe your feet. You filthy animal.
Fuck you. You bring for your egos, right?
I've got plenty around.
So the guys just walk through, he's giving us the spray and just throwing the menus away, so...
He was in character straight away, so even when we walked in he had like a sour face, like it's a giggle.
Filming a documentary or something? What the fuck was that? Have you heard of like bringing a phone to capture moments? This looks too heavy.
We're starving, eh?
But I'd be a mad job to work at. Just take all your anger out on someone. You'll be good at it.
You'd love it here.
You'd be good at it.
No. I'm surprised you haven't started this as a business.
Wait, no, who should work it from YKTR?
You.
Chico.
Oh, Chico, yeah.
Time to the camera. Like, I'll be with you in like 2 seconds. If you're not ready, we're gonna have problems. Fucking millennials. Open your menu!
Open your menu, man! Open your menu, man!
Yeah, a bit of a food review, checking out Karen's.
Hello.
Scooch.
Scooch over.
Yeah. Scooch, scooch, scooch.
Thank you.
Oh, one butt as well. Fucking hell. You're annoying. Do you even know what you want?
Go, yes, go.
No. Start with you, bitch. Like, come on. Let's start with the drinks, shall we?
Yeah, good, thank you.
Fucking time. All right, give me that. You do deserve one.
I think about time I come back with another shitty game because I'm bored as fuck. So, you get up, you spin the wheel, you do whatever's on it, and you sit the fuck back down. My one rule is don't be a pussy. Just fucking do it. Great, who's getting up? Hey! Ew. Okay. That side. This is my side, Dustin. Go. Spicy Karen, are you good with spice?
Alright, yeah.
Yeah, we'll see. So, this is like truth or dare, but instead it's like spice or dare. So you either have to do a dare that I give you, or you have to take a spicy shot.
Okay.
So which one will it be?
I'll go the spicy shot.
Pussy. Okay. Sean, are you getting on the piss today, or are you boring?
Yeah, drink.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Perfect. Sit down. I'll bring it to your table. Don't ask for a turn. I don't want to tell you. Everyone, we're gonna count him down. Ready? 3, 2, 1.
Oh.
Just leave it there.
Oh.
Are you okay, little boy? Do you need a glass of milk?
Yeah, please.
No.
It's water.
Okay, well, he dies.
Yeah, it's hot.
Who else? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Two American cousins with tomato sauce.
Yeah.
They get a little boy.
Then one day.
Thank you.
How you doing?
Good.
Hi. You.
Here you go, piece of shit.
Thank you so much.
Oh. I don't mind them, eh?
Got the burnt chips.
But are you in character's role?
Yeah, the worst thing you can do is go for eyesight. Just give them like, oh, house is a little messy, and then what do you do for work?
Fucking make up.
Yes, you do. You know it too.
You've never been one. Has anyone got offended here before and blown up?
What?
Has anyone got offended here and blown up before?
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Some people like don't know what this place is, so now we have to kind of tell.
They come in.
Yeah. Some people like getting pranked by like member of the family.
Yeah.
So everyone knows except like for that one angry dad. Yeah. Flipping tables and shit. So
it's so funny.
Yeah.
I like don't break character, come.
Yeah.
Put it back on her.
Oh, I giggle mate at the moment. Is that us? You want to do that?
Take it home, Kevin? You
Thank you. Thank you for the good. You don't want to stay for charades?
Gotta go.
So. Sit down. Stay for charades.
Yeah, I don't care. Go write a Google review. It doesn't mean shit to me.
Was the food meant to be shit as well, or just the service?
It's a whole package. 134. Is this your minion?
Yeah, pretty much.
Does he pay you?
Yeah.
Good money? No. But... oh my god.
I'm trying to give you a tip, bro.
Yeah, you're trying. That's the key word.
Thank you.
Get out. Don't come back.
Today we've got 10 out of the 10, and we've got a special guest from the Doozy Club, Brendan Morris, one of many loyal members of
Boozy Club.
Just like to say, Brendo, thank you so much, man. I'm so grateful for you. You rocked up for all my games, bro. Just supported more than the fucking my own proper mates, but can't wait for you to get on, have a laugh, and share some stories on 10 out of 10. Here he is. Check it out, Tim.
Full kit Wayne, right?
Come here, Pip. Mouse.
Are the dogs going to be a distraction?
You're a dog, eh, brother?
Yeah.
You're a fucking dog.
Jump in and say something now, I'm actually going to be able to.
Yeah.
What's the name, Zach?
Nice,
bro.
No,
well
done, bro.
Thanks for
having
me.
That's gun, eh?
Thanks for having me.
No worries,
appreciate it.
Thanks for all the support.
Thank you heaps to the boys for having me down. Brought to you by the Doozy Club. If you're not joined, I don't know why you aren't. So if you aren't, join. I'm really grateful for the experience. Thank you. Thank you. I've been falling down, you'll be watching
by my side. Anyway, listen, I follow this guy for like 3 months.
We've made it before.
Like, I'm almost like a fan. I actually DM'd him.
$100 a day, I didn't see that stuff.
Shut up. How many you got? You got 20.
I got 29, but
I got like 22, bro. It's not far off this guy. I still check my following.
I don't check it anymore, man. Cause it's just, as you said, when you start dabbling in the
blue tick, unless it's a blue tick. And when I saw him on that night out, I was like, Simi, I've been following you. He's like, yeah.
We gotta make this happen, bro.
No, not me, cunt.
Wait, when I message you, he goes, bro, don't start this shit. He goes, no, bro,
I'm gonna get it going. Man, stop.
Everyone wants to see that fight, bro.
That's where I was.
Just trying to organize it now. Oh,
Yo, what's up, guys? We just got to Newcastle. I'm with my boy, Big Man Ting.
Come on, Big Man Ting, right here. Newcastle, first time here. So let's see what it's saying.
We're going to the No Limit weigh-ins now. And yeah, we're just going to see what happens, man. It's a bit of a laugh. See you in there. Kilograms for Montero. I found my ticket up to the stage. It's a heavyweight title. Feels right. It's heavy. I don't want to break it.
That is Chris Terzievsky. We'll see him in our main event tomorrow night. And we'll also see...
Hey, you're mate.
Seems very confident today. Yeah, it's good, man. He's learning to promote the sport of frustrating, so I'll let him do a little bit of promotion yesterday. Thankfully he did it, and now we get there tomorrow night and sort it out. When we sort it out, what happens? How does this fight end?
We'll get the job done. We're going to lay down my pressure, and the constantly being in his face and constantly punching him is going to wear him down, and I'll eventually stop him.
No, three more, huh? Get
him!
I don't know. Grateful, man. I was fucking nervous. They just asked us this morning. Heavy belt, man. I might be carrying it by the end of the year. You never know. Action. Okay, nah, so we're at the hotel now.
We've got tickets.
Come on, well, it was a good event. You know, I saw some talent on display.
Somehow this morning we got a call. You know, they said, are you guys coming? Blah, blah, blah. Yep, sweet, coming. Hey, seen the belt there, and they needed someone to carry it. So your boy just grabbed it and went up on stage. And, you know, boxing is my life. Put my heart and soul into this shit, and no one would take that away from me. That I just had the heavyweight belt there. I just felt so close, but so far. And you know, guys, stick to what you believe and stick to your dreams, man. Because it's just right there. It's right there. Anyways. Hey guys, welcome back to the vlog. We are currently standing in the ring at the No Limit boxing event.
We're in the ring.
Mandem.
We are in the ring. Like, man feels like I can really, you know, what are we saying?
We can just, you know what I'm saying?
I'm ready now. Anyone wants it, I'm there. Let's go.
Big fight card tonight. Ran into a few of the fighters. They're looking pumped. Mandem's looking at the ring girls all night.
So the ring girls have been messaging.
Oh look, she's pointing at me.
Hey, show us how you get out, man.
No. So I open it, he gets out.
No, let me get it.
Oh yeah, you know when you do that. Yes. Is that? Hold on. I'm gonna do it. Cool. Perfect. Hold on. I'll do the triple H. Hold on, I got your name.
You got me? Okay, sweet. Yeah, grateful.
Wow, feels like home in there. Yeah.
Come back. That's it. Come back. Oh, that's it in the middle. Oh, let's see
here. Oh, we're doing the injured girl.
This is a TikTok.
He's backstage with the ring girls.
How's the evening going, ladies?
It's just getting started.
Just getting started?
We're ready.
What do we have to expect? You know what I mean?
A bit of blood, a bit of sweat. Yeah, a lot of blood. Get careful with the white shoes.
You like blood and sweat?
Yeah, we love it.
Oh, okay.
Get the wives, get the baby wipes out.
So you like violence?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, where have these girls been my whole life? I love the violence.
Come to a night limit show, you'll see it all.
Where you go from again?
Granada
girl liking violence.
Shire girl
likes violence.
Goldie.
There you have it. Make sure you tune in.
Welcome boys, how are we?
Good.
Thanks for coming. Short notice. Thank you. Bit of wheeling and dealing.
Yeah.
Here he is.
Yes.
How are we all boys?
Yes, good mate.
Shout out to No Limit for the tickets, huh?
Thank you. For sure.
As you guys can see, I've got a whole content studio set up now. Me and Scope are about to film now. He's doing heaps of homework there. As you flip it around, you sort of see our YKTR sports setup that we have. Lucky's over there ready to roll. Got our producer station right there. Nice open space if you ever need to do some any e-commerce shoots. We drop the backdrop down there and we can shoot from there. So really happy with how it turned out. We can always change sets if we start to bring on new people. It's pretty exciting. And spend a lot of money on this, but this is our new podcast studio here as well. So as you walk in, the sound's like a little bit different. It's all been soundproofed as well. Cost roughly about $45,000 all up, but it's got the neon lights, producer station. I'm gonna be up here filming stuff as well. All the lights are built into the roof, so that's pretty sick. And yeah, Ice Project coming back soon. Guys, we're dropping these hoodies this Thursday. Make sure you check them out. There's gonna be a vibe there as well. Let me turn the lights on. Gonna be dropping these hoodies this Thursday. Got a hoodie, got a crew t-shirt in two different colorways. Thanks for supporting the boys. Appreciate you guys. Later days.
Like and subscribe.
Oh, me like and subscribe.
Like and subscribe, who's sexing me?